I'll create a plane, rotate it, scale it, and texture paint it like this. Here is the result. In Stable Diffusion, let's import the rendered image into ControlNet and use depth to generate a new image like this. This was the result, and we must send this result to image to further enhance the details.